so you have decided to use our automation tool and start your own catalog production. An easy way to do that involves creating a CSV file with your data. CSV is a file format often used for transferring data between different applications. Let's talk about the steps you need to take. First, you should download our CSV sample to use as a starting point. In order to edit it, you need a suitable tool. Chances are, you already have a tool that you can use that's installed on your computer. Microsoft Excel, Numbers for Mac OS, OpenOffice, or a similar spreadsheet program. Another program you could use online is Google Sheets. Just choose File, Import, and upload our ready-made sample. Feel free to edit everything. You can add in columns to have more information listed for each item in your CSV. For example, you could create columns for SKU numbers, colors, fabrics, dimensions, weights, review scores, or other tech specs relevant to your products. If you want to use product images in your catalog, you need to add them as image links in your CSV. We also recommend adding a column for product page links. Every catalog should link to your e-commerce website. You can also have fewer columns in your CSV. Just make sure you don't have any empty rows, cells, or columns. Once you've finished, you can then export the spreadsheet. Select File menu, and then Download As. There, click on comma separated values. Now, your CSV file is ready to be imported and used in your catalog.
Hey, if you liked that video, then you should check these out. If not, then sorry. But we have lots of other videos you can watch. You just still have to subscribe.